Under water stress condition, ABA is released. The ABA is drive the K plus ions out of the God cells, making them to close. In the plants, the water transportation carried out through the xylem. It is strictly unidirectional. The water is transmitted through roots to stem, that is by xylem, that is strictly unidirectional. But the organic substances which are formed at the leaves, the translocation of the organic molecules are bidirectional, because they are formed at leaves and they are translocated into the all the parts of the plants, and they are stored there, and few days they go for the reuse. It means the reserved food material or reserved or stored material is again translocated into the other parts. It means the translocation of the food material through the phloem, that is bidirectional. So that is done by the pressure flow or mass flow of hypothesis. So this hypothesis is explained by the Munch. So according to the this hypothesis, how the translocation of sugars from leaves to other parts. Here, where the sugars are produced first? During the photosynthesis, the glucose is formed at leaves. The formed glucose is converted into sugars. The sugar is being absorbed by the companion cells, the sucrose. The sucrose also then absorbs the adjacent cells of sieve tube cells. At the sieve tube cells, the sucrose is mixed with water to produce the sucrose sap. When the sucrose sap is present in the phloem, there beside that the xylem also present, the xylem having the water and phloem having the sucrose sap. The sucrose sap is highly concentrated compared with the water which is flowing into the xylem. To maintain the equilibrium, the water is entered into the phloem through the osmosis. When the water is entered into the phloem, the sucrose sap become dilute. There the pressure potential is formed. When the pressure potential is high, high pressure potential to low pressure potential, the sucrose sap is migrated and finally it reached into the stored organs. How again it come back to the for reutilization for the other organs? That is done because of active transportation. Again, reutilization for the organic molecules or sucrose molecules need a active transportation. The sugar, the sucrose is come out from the phloem sap, and the sugar molecules are converted into simpler form, and also energy is released. It means gradually the sugar concentration is decreased, and also osmotic pressure also decreased, and finally the water moved out into xylem.